Dear all, I am Karan Soni, Assistant Professor Mechanical Department, Silver Oak University. Welcome you all for the session of the Engineering Graphics subject. In this video, we are going to continue with the diagonal scale. One of the examples, so here you can see the example says that the distance between the Delhi and Agra, that is 200 km on a railway map, and that is represented by a line that is a 5 cm long, and we have to find its representative factor, and for that also we have to draw the diagonal scale to show a single kilometer maximum 600 km, and we have to indicate the following distance, that is a 222 km, 336 km, 459 km and 569 km. So first of all we have to find the value of the RF, that is written here. So the equation for the RF is dimension of the drawing divided by dimension of the object. So I am writing here the equation, dimension of the drawing divided by dimension of the object. So right now the dimension of the drawing that is written, that is equal to 5 cm on the railway map, and the dimension of the object means right now the dimension is, that is a distance, that is 200 km, right? So 5 cm divided by 200 km, so the answer is in the form of the ratio of the centimeter, that is 1 divided by 40 lakh. The representative factor for this diagonal scale, that is 1 divided by 40 lakh. Now also we have to draw the 600 km long scale. For that we have to also draw the length of the scale. So length of the scale equation is RF value multiplied by maximum distance, RF value multiply the maximum distance or the length to be measured. So right now the RF value, that is equal to 1 divided by 40 lakh multiplied by the maximum distance, that is 600 km. But we have to convert it in the form of the centimeter, so we can multiply it with the 10^5. So after the conversion of the centimeter, we can get the answer of 15 centimeter. So the length of the scale, that is equal to 15 centimeter for this example. Okay, so right now we have the length of the scale, that is 15 centimeter, that represents 600 kilometer. So let's draw this length of the scale, that is having the 15 centimeter length, that represents 600 km. So here I am drawing a length of the scale, that is 15 cm long. So here this distance is 15 cm. So this is 15 cm, right? Now this 15 cm represents 600 km. So for this representation of the 600 km, I have to divide this 15 cm line into 6 equal parts. So I can easily draw 600 km on it. So for this, let's divide this 15 cm line into 6 equal parts. So we can say this is the, means when we have to divide the 15 cm into 6 equal parts, 1 equal part is equal to 2.5. So this is the 1, this is the 2, then 3, 4, 5 and 6. So these are 6 equal parts, and for the we can say this 15 cm like to look like a scale, we have to take a vertical dimension approximately. We can take the any dimension. So for the proper dimension, let's take this vertical dimension of this each distance, that is equal to 0.5 mm. So we can divide into 10 equal parts. So total height is 5 cm. And we have to divide it into 10 equal parts. Right? So now let's complete this here. And these are the 6 equal parts, so let's draw the 6 equal parts. Now this 15 cm line we have divided into 6 equal parts. So now we have to draw the scale that represents 600 km. So we can divide the first division into diagonal scale. Now the remaining 5 division, that is 5 equal parts, that is 100, 200, 300, 400 and 500. So total 5 equal parts are there. So now from these 5 equal parts, we can say first division is 100 km. So we can divide this first equal part into a 10 equal division also. So this is the first part and we have to divide into a 10 equal parts. So this 2.5 cm, so we have to divide into a 10 equal parts. So one division value is equal to 2.5 millimeter, right? So let's say approximate it. This is here, first division, second division, third, fourth, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. So now let's draw this 10 division here. So this is the first division. Okay, just a second, we have to draw the diagonal scale. So this all division we have to combine diagonally. So this first division combined with the second division of the, we can say this vertical scale, so this is the second. Here you can see we have to draw the diagonal scale. So these are the 10 equal division, and now also we can divide this line into a 10 equal parts. So already we have taken 0.5 mm here. Just a second, we are just making the proper division. Okay, now let's draw this horizontal line. Right, so So each equal division we have already done. Now this all division value, this is 0 to 100 kilometer, which means that now each division value is equal to 10 kilometer, and now we have to move between each of the division, that means 0 to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 up to 10. Now 11 to 20, up to that we can consider the 100 kilometer here. So now first we have to draw, that is 222 kilometer. So how we can draw 222 kilometer? So for drawing of this 222, so this is 200 and this is 10, 20, so this is 22. So up to this point we can say that is 222 kilometer. So we can draw the diagonal scale from this point, that is 222 kilometer. So this is the first answer, that is 222 kilometer. Now the second one, that is 336, so this is 310, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, sorry 330, means 3, 10, 20, 30 and 6, means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, so up to this point we can consider that is 336 kilometer. So this is the second answer. Now the third answer, 459. So this is 400, then 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 50 and then 9 division. So that is here. So that is 459. So this one is the third answer. So this is the second answer of 336. Third answer of 459 and the last answer, that is 569. So this is 500, then 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60 and 9. So this is here. So this is how we can draw the diagonal scale. So this is the last answer, that is 569 kilometer. But at the end we have to also represent the value of the RF, and the RF value is equal to 1 divided by 40 lakh, and also we have to represent the scale. So this is a diagonal scale, that's showing kilometers. So this type of the examples are there in the case of the diagonal scale. Also you can see this is the kilometer, so we have to represent kilometer here. This is the second scale, that is the kilometer, and this is the third vertical scale, that is also kilometer. Means in these three scales we are showing the kilometer, that's why we are writing the kilometer in all these scales. Right? So this is how this type of the examples are there in the case of the diagonal scale. So I hope aapko samajh mein aa gaya hoga, right? So we are just concluding here.